Hi guys, welcome to my channel Cooking with Lisa. In this video, I'm going to make double chocolate chip cookies. The ingredients you'll need for this recipe are 1/2 cup of unsweetened cocoa powder, 1 cup flour, 3/4 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 cup butter, it should be softened, 3/4 cups of white sugar, 1 egg, 1 teaspoon vanilla essence or vanilla extract, 1 cup of white chocolate chips, and also 3/4 cups of semi-sweet chocolate chips. The 1 cup of white chocolate chip is optional. In here, I have sifted my flour, my cocoa powder, and my baking powder. Once you've sifted it, leave it aside, and we're gonna get working with the other ingredients. All right, to your machine, add the butter along with the sugar. Mix well until everything is nicely combined. Once everything is nice and combined, add your egg along with 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence and continue to mix. We are going to add our dry ingredients. And continue to mix again. Now for the best part, add in all your chocolate chips. 1 cup of white chocolate chips and also the semi-sweet chocolate chips. Mix well until everything is nice and combined. Alright guys, once your cookie batter is finished mixing well, take about 1 tablespoon of the batter, roll it into a ball like this, and then place it on your baking sheet for baking. We're going to bake this for about 10 to 12 minutes. You might want to line your baking tray with some parchment paper first or spray it so the cookies won't stick. I'm using a nonstick pan, so there's no need for that for me. Also, I'm going to add some more chocolate chips on the top of the cookies. This is optional. When the cookies are finished baking, let it cool down for about 10 minutes before removing it from the pan. Here you have it, double chocolate chip cookies. Be careful when you're removing it because it is still quite soft. As you can see, this one here broke a little. So make sure it cools down well before removing it. And here it is, double chocolate chip cookies. It is very soft. I ate 2 of them already. It's really delicious. Do give this recipe a try. If you do, let me know how it turns out for you in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. If you find this video helpful, please give it a like. Please subscribe to my channel and click that bell icon so you'll be notified when I post a new video.